Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for always stopping by, liking, commenting and subscribing. For the new ones, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on notification bell so that you'll be notified when I drop updates on Radha Mohan. Tusi spirit comes out of the house too. Radha feels someone's presence and moves from there. Tusi spirit is not able to enter the house. Security guard gives one garbage bag to Radha and he ties both garbage bags together and asks her to throw it in the dustbin. Radha sees it's heavy and leaves the house. Signals at Damini and Kaveri. Damini tells Kaveri that she got rid of everything which can stop her and Mohan's marriage, that now she can peacefully complete her fasting. Kaveri asks Damini if she is sure that Tusi spirit left the house. Damini tells her that she knows the way to confirm it. Kaveri tells she knows that way, but she won't do it. That she can't anger Tusi spirit again. Damini tells her that only she can do this. Kaveri nods at her and moves from there. Tusi spirit tries to enter the house but fails. She says that she can't go anywhere leaving Gungun. Kaveri slaps Gungun. Tusi spirit gets angry saying that. Kaveri smiles when Tusi spirit did not attack her. She beats Gungun up. Damini sees that. Tusi spirit asks Kaveri to stay away from Gungun. Damini stops Kaveri and asks her if she became mad. Kaveri tells her that she wants to see what Tusi spirit can do. Gungun says she will tell everything to Kadambari. Kaveri asks her to tell everyone. Damini tells Gungun that no one will believe her. Gungun recalls how no one believed her last time. Tusi spirit says she won't leave Damini. Gungun scrapes Radha's name and runs from there. Radha feels like someone called her and feels dizzy too because of weakness and moves towards the dustbin. Kaveri asks Damini why she stopped her. Damini tells she doesn't have time for all this and takes her from there. Tusi spirit says that they would face the consequences of beating Gungun up. Damini tells Kaveri that it's Radha's turn now. Tusi spirit says that Gungun needs Radha. Mohan and others come there. Damini says Radha has no idea what's going to happen with her today. Tusi spirit tells Mohan to do something because Kaveri beats Gungun up. Everyone enters the house. Gungun tells Mohan that Kaveri beat her up, which shocks everyone. Damini tells Mohan that Gungun is lying, that Gungun fell down while playing with Kaveri. Mohan asks Gungun if she's fine. Damini tells him that Gungun is fine, that they are getting late for puja. Mohan asks Gungun what happened. Damini asks him to go and get ready. Gungun tells Mohan she was wrong to think he would believe her and goes to her room. After some time, Ketki tells Kadambari that her gold bangle is missing. Damini tells Kadambari that her necklace is missing too. Ketki asks Kadambari to check her room too. Kadambari goes to her room. Damini tells Kaveri she would get rid of Radha in 10 minutes. Kadambari comes downstairs and tells that the necklace and ring is missing from her room. Rahul says his wallet is missing. Kadambari wonders who stole everything. Mohan comes in and says his gold watch is missing. Kadambari tells him everything. Damini says Radha saw Mohan's rich watch while cleaning the house, but she's not saying that Radha stole anything, that she doesn't suspect Radha, but Radha saw Mohan's wristwatch while cleaning the room. Mohan tells Radha won't steal. Kaveri tells everyone is here except Radha. He tells her that Radha would have left for any work. Ketki goes to check in Gungun's room. Rahul thinks it's the right chance to get rid of Radha and goes to find her. Ketki learns that Radha's stuff is missing. Radha is about to put the garbage bag into the dustbin, but Rahul stops and asks what she is doing there. She tells she just came to put the garbage bag into the dustbin. He asks her to not act because they know everything. He drags her to the house. She asks him to leave her hand, but he ignores her screaming. Ketki tells Kadambari that Radha's stuff is missing from Gungun's room. Mohan asks how Radha can steal. Kaveri tells him that Radha is not an angel. Vishwanath tells he knows Radha since childhood and she is not like this. Tusi spirit understands Damini and Kaveri's plan. Mohan says when Radha can't even lie, how can she steal? That he understands Radha very well. Everyone goes outside hearing Radha screaming. Rahul pushes Radha and she falls on the floor, which shocks everyone. Mohan goes to Radha and helps her get up and asks if she is fine. Damini notices the garbage bag and tells Kaveri that Tusi's vermilion should not go inside the house at any cost. Rahul asks Mohan to slap Radha so she reveals the truth. Radha says she never lies. He says Radha tried to run away from the house but he caught her. He is about to slap Radha when Rohan holds his hand and slaps him. Rahul says Radha stole, but Rohan is slapping him. Radha gets shocked hearing him. Gungun says Radha is not a thief, that Radha can't do anything wrong. Radha gets emotional hearing her and says she did not steal anything and asks Rahul how he can accuse her. Ajit says Radha helps them so much and how can they accuse Radha. Tamini asks Rahul if he has any proof against Radha, that it's not like Radha kept the stolen things in the trash bag. Radha says they can check the garbage bag. Damini checks it and finds Radha's stuff and the stolen things. Tosi Spirit notices her vermilion box. Rahul says now it's proof that Radha stole all the things and asks Mohan to say something now. Mohan remains silent. Kaveri scolds Radha. Gungun asks them to listen to Radha once. Radha says she just went to put the garbage bag into the dustbin. Damini says Radha should be ashamed of herself. Radha asks Damini to believe she didn't steal anything. Damini asks her to not utter a word and says they trusted Radha, but she showed her true face. She humiliates Radha. Kadambari tells Radha she is hurt with her actions, that she treated Radha like a family member, but she broke her trust today, that she learned to not trust the stranger. Radha says she didn't steal anything and pleads to trust her. She goes to Mohan and asks him to trust she didn't steal anything. She tells him to save her from this false accusation. He remains silent. She asks him to say something. He thinks that his heart asks him to trust her, but he can't ignore the proof. Tosi Spirit tells Mohan that Damini trapped Radha. She asks him to trust Radha. Rahul asks Mohan to call the police. Radha asks Mohan if he don't trust her. Mohan is about to say something, but Kadambari interrupts and says that proofs are against Radha, so even Mohan can't defend Radha. Kadambari asks him to not let Radha take advantage of his goodness. Rahul says the police will make Radha confess the truth. Damini thinks she may end up in trouble if the police come. Rahul asks Mohan to hit Radha like how he hit him. Kadambari says no one is allowed to hit Radha. Damini says Radha did wrong, but they can't do wrong with her by involving the police. Rahul asks Radha to leave the house. Radha stares at Mohan. Rahul tries to hold Radha's hand, but she raises her voice and asks him to not touch her, that her father taught her to live with self-respect, that wrong happening with her is happening with her and she won't tolerate it. She asks them to call the police so they can find out who stole these things, and she can't return to her village after being accused of theft. Everyone gets shocked hearing her. Ketke asks Radha to not act and leave. Damini asks Radha to think what will happen to her if she ends up in jail. She asks her to return to her house for her family's sake. Radha tells she wants to prove her innocence for the family's sake only.